like to get is the is that one. All right, so yeah, I'm deleting that video that I just recorded, the live stream. I just gotta go to Creator Studio and do that. I don't feel that that's really what I was trying to say. All right, so we're doing Harbor, and I'm going to do the Republic. I'm gonna show you what my main strategy is really quickly. I think I showed you it you in my other video I did, but let's do it. All right. So I'm gonna start as a standard clone, Lester rifle. But last time I did this, I actually lost because they were in the ice caves. I'm gonna start off by getting my frenzy medal instead of end it. But I think it's limited. But I like how it's, instead of it being four, the reinforced. And now I'm gonna get screwed. Because there's all those droid. Hey, fly, hello. Good, I got frenzy, I got frenzy. Put your shield on, you douche. You draw. Wow, I did destroy it. We have four. Oh, we do. Oh, good. I have my reward rifle for. No, that die. I never said I wanted to place her. Well, I only said this. Gonna have a ward rifle and a ward pistol. Just want to play as this for a little bit. This is my main strategy for this. I don't know if. So a gamertag tally strategy recently, but I really want to play. I really want to play Cryptic Elements mod about the extra CPs. I do like most of it's two shot kills. I'm gonna try and ca I'm gonna capture three and then. Who's behind me? He's behind me. I gotta get off here soon. My neck is starting to fucking kill me. Of course they had to capture that. Why? Oh no, do I have any classic jet trooper? Dang it, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill moi. Right, I'm actually going to unplug my laptop. and sit back since my neck hurts. So this is much better for me. Good. So if it looks bad, all right, I gotta change my side. I can't. I haven't played as this yet since Republic, but I like this Magna Droid. I really do. That does not look good at all. Forgot in this mod version that yet right, well, I'm going to change back tools of a public. Good, I'm gonna play, but yet. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna capture this command post and slice into a vehicle so I can get my re vehicle regeneration bonus. Well, I like the technician medal because it seems like a cool medal to get. Good, another if I get screwed. Slice it, go slice it, go slice it. Now we're losing. Wait, now we're losing? I know we're, I think we're doing fine. Come on, Pulse. I'm lost, but not the battle. Yeah, if I were to make this, I would make a command pulse like right here. Get another technician medal if I could sell. I could sell, please. Come on, come on. If I get killed, I sw One more guy left. One more command post left. Or well, stupid wrist rocketer. Just waiting in the wing, just I'm done with that. I'm gonna do some mining. I'm gonna do a mining operation. Well, that was not what I oh wait. Where'd that Droidica go? It's probably Droidica's probably gonna haha. He got stuck, that stupid Droidica. I think we'll be fine. I think we can still win this. Is that an enemy? That's not an enemy tank. Wait. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna know. You. Dumb fuck. What are my stats? I want to see. But right now I'm mostly worried about that technician. My goal is to get at least four. Oh, what did we lose? Of course we lost that one. Thanks to the Droidica. Well, and the recon droid. Although I think I could still get that one. This might be, I think this is gonna be the last one. Yeah, my FPS is now down to 30. Stupid recon droid. Probably a Droidica there. It looks like it. think the Citadel or whatever it's called is closed. Let me see if you can get up there again, like in Battlefront 1. You can now. I don't know why they didn't put a command post here, but then again, I don't know if Cryptic Element or whatever. I guess I'm considered in the squad. Come on, are you kidding me, man? Damn. Let's try my best to try and, farm off Lake. Got command post number one. What I've noticed about this game, separate from the second game, is the fact that Battlefront 2004, it usually you wouldn't, like in these maps, it's very hard to really lose a base. It depends. I think you can go up here, capture the command post. Course, there's a turret. And of course, I get sniped from close range. I mean, like. And now we only have one command post. Wait, I gotta take this back. I gotta take this. Gotta take it. M. This one I gotta capture again. Think she is Kit Fisto. You son of a biscuit. I don't really like that, but. Yeah, I feel like I've been recording for like ages, so. Well, maybe I haven't. A Droidica and a Why is he glitching? This will be the last game. I'm really getting tired and it's late, and I stream this on Thursday night, so I don't really wanna play this again for a long period of time. The enemy, I think, is on this side. Droidica's here and everything. Damn it. Well, luckily we're inside, so I can just. mine up because I think the enemies come from here. Mine it up. One. Two. And is there another entrance? That's definitely a Jordica. I gotta mine up against these guys, so. Damn it. Oh. Well, at least when they go off, at least they won't. But that's I think the area I gotta go to. Is over here a little bit. This is it. One more. I know the Jordica is right here. Error. Game is over now. See the controls. So let's get the audio. Just want to see the controls really quick. Oh, power up is tap. Which doesn't work. not working. Team damage. This doesn't work. I'm trying to. .97/18, that's pretty good. Got Technician 3, Frenzy 1, Endurance 1. I like the Technician. Let's see, it's Technician Elite yet. It's Veteran, but I think Elite will limit it, so. Frenzy's the one that I'm trying to do. Marksman is okay.